金言俊语10月22号批评一，你们不要论断人，免得你们被论断。马太福音7章1节。二，你愿达到你的目标，不要轻易批评别人。三，用批评的方式矫正人过，不特无意，适得其反。四，朋友间无端的批评会发生意外的残果。五，在批评别人之前，能够设身处地审度其原委，便可以获谅解。卡内基。六，常在揭发人的短处，当面指责旁人，再没有比这更不慈悲、更不重用的事了。贺见右辅。七，退我一步行，古云安乐法，道人三个好，犹见欢喜缘。苏子瞻。八，人之作孽，莫甚于口，言语尖刻，必为人忌。朱子。九，己所不欲，勿施于人。孔子。Golden Words, October 22nd, Criticism. 1. Do not judge, or you too will be judged. Matthew 7:1. 2. If you want to achieve your goal, do not criticize others rashly. 3. It's of no use to try to correct others by criticism. 4. Unfounded criticism among friends may cause troubles. 5. It will be understood if you stand in others' shoes before criticism. Dale Carnegie. 6. There is nothing more heartless and useless than to criticize and uncover others' shortcomings publicly. Yusuke Tsurumi. 7. The secret of joy is to be tolerant of others.The key to popularity is to praise others. 8. The tongue is the root of evil. Sarcastic ridicule makes enemies. 9. Do not do to others what you do not want done to yourself. Confucius.